stage three of travel is heading into town. Excuse me, ma'am, what's your name?
Oh, hello, I have TV.
Yes, may we have your name, please?
Esther, E-S-T-H-E-R, from Eastern Valley.
And Esther, why are you heading into Bethlehem?
Oh, I'm going with my husband. He's been trying to since Dave come over here. Dave, look, we're on TV.
TV? No. Really? Well, that's my scene.
Yes, sir. So you're a native of Bethlehem?
Born and raised here. I'm a 10th neighbor by trade. That's both my father, and my father's father, and my father's father.
We need a picture, thank you.
Sorry.
Tell us about your trip.
Well, it wasn't too bad. The road's okay, and you meet some nice people.
Oh, tell me about that Mexican couple you met first and out here.
Oh, yeah. What were their names? Joseph and...
Mary.
Sorry.
She was a sweet young thing, very pretty.
Yeah, they were both really nervous. Obviously, their first child. I remember when it happened when I had our first child. It was a night like
I think I need a picture.
Sorry.
Tell them about the couple.
Well, we left them behind the next day. You know, Justin was trying to keep them at a slow pace because of the marriage condition. You know.
Yes, well, we'll try to drive as many out here, Elizabeth. In fact, we're almost the only ones left. The little town of Bethlehem is becoming quite still. Will you sing with us? Hymn 128.
I have a family of my own, but I have five sons. No waiting for me.
was to direct him to the stable out back and make them major in the pain he would be, you know?
Thank you. The perfect life, the life from the start, right? When she took the fine air, Cole.
Definitely not.
Nathan, something much more valuable.
Something as valuable as you.
So Maggie, what could possibly be so valuable?
A baby.
There you have it, Obadiah. A baby. A baby!
Thanks, Jacob. We're looking forward to hearing more from you as Esther goes. Lizzie?
We'll be right back after the break.
You need help. You're a fisherman, and your net has a hole in it. Why would the prophet swim away when help is as close as the tip of your arm? At Netman, there's tweaking to repair any size you're up while you wait, whether it was made by a microscopic minnow or a titanic tuna. At Netman, we'll have you back. We can, our repairs are guaranteed for 12 months or 12,000 fish, whichever comes first. Whether you're fishing Mediterranean, Lake Galilee, or the Jordan River, remember, there's a net vendor near you.
Yeah.
looks like about comical